apparently it wasn't the cat that they were after, because they went, all right, that side's clear. When they came down here, that's when the bear come out.
Well, you are watching a Florida man fight back after a bear tried to make his dog's dinner. This happened in Volusia County. The doorbell camera caught the bear charging the porch gate and clawing at the man. Thankfully, he and his dogs are okay tonight.
I was just mesmerized by that video.
Seriously.
NBC2's Sarah Metz talked to him about the close call.
Walter Hickox was on his porch with his dogs when seconds later a big bear started coming towards him. He went head to head with the bear before he had to block the doorway.
Oh my God.
That was not a friendly bear hug.
He went in like a boxer. He's like, shoo, shoo. Oh my God, okay.
Definitely a close call for Walter.
When I had time to just sit and just stare, it all hit me and I started bawling. I couldn't believe how close to death I was, and I did it for my dog.
Yeah, he got him out, but like, I feel like not a lot of bear incidents happen like that.
You can say that again. We've had many bear sightings in our area, but never quite an encounter like this. Completely caught on camera.
So many things could go wrong.
FWC says bear attacks in Florida are extremely rare.
I swear there was a fraction in time where the bear sat up and we had eye contact and the bear kicked his head to the side like, what are you screaming about?
Bear had no fear at all. He just like went in, was like, this is mine now. Yeah, no, that was scary.
But Walter says he's okay and so are his dogs.
I don't know how I'd react if a bear was trying to come into my house either.
Well, there is a new bill in Tallahassee that would allow you to kill a bear even if you don't have a permit. Kind of like a stand your ground law for bears.
I think when something like that happens, yes.
That could be a reality come July 1st, if it passes and the governor signs it.
You have to defend yourself to the best of your ability if you felt that threatened for your life or your children's life.
FWC officials say they are looking for the bear that threatened Walter's life. If caught, they say they will kill it because it's a threat to humans. Sarah Metz, NBC2.